A young child was born that would change the face of rock and roll history as we know today. And of course, that young child was called? Correct, Donald Trump. I'm just making sure you're awake. I mean, it's been a long night, I know that, but you're still with me, so that's good. I'd like to do a song, a beautiful song called Welcome to My World. I hope you like it. The man of the soul.
Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? I'm very foolish, I guess. Still happy now and then. Step into my heart. Leave your hand right now. Welcome to my world. Filled with your mind. Welcome to my world.
elbows. Oh, they all look like elbows. I'm going to go off the stage to do this. All right. One for the money. Three to get ready. Thank you. One person said all right. If you don't know the words, just go, just do it in time with the music. I don't care, all right? Are you ready? Let's go. Wait. It's coming. It should be the next song. Well, it's a one for the money. Do you get ready? Step on my face, slam my name all over the place. Doing the things that you wanna do. Lay off of your shoes, don't you? Well, step on my blue face too. I can't get with that thing, but lay off of my blue face too. This is called the Alpha Shuffle. And still going. From my house to my car, raising my leg, I'm on another food job. Doing the things that you wanna do. Lay off the shoes, don't you? Set on my blue suede shoes. I can't get you in the plane. Lay off my blue suede. Are you ready to sing? Here we go. Blue suede shoes. I want to pull the money. Do you get ready? Don't you? Settle on the loose way to you. And you can do one of the things, but lay off of my loose way to you. Well, let's move the loose way to you. Thank you so much. If there's a particular Elvis song you'd like to hear, just yell that out. Let me know. Any favorites you'd like to hear? Hound Dog? Burning Love? Suspicious Minds? What was it? Teddy Bear? Alright. Anything else? Okay. Alright. I'm not going to sing any of those, but I just wanted to find out what you like, that's all. This song is called I'm All... One person knows it, alright. I'm All She Got. Now, very important. Point the microphone and you say, ooh, I'm all shook up. That's all you have to do. One, two, three. That was very bad, but we'll go over that, all right? Are you ready? Mr. Music, let's go. You're a good guy. Oh well, bless you my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a microphone, cause it's tree. My brain's in your mind, and I'm in love. I'm in love, I'm in love. I'm in love. Yeah. Well, please. All right, what would you like to hear? Anything from the Bengals? Hound Dog, you love the tender? Love the tender's good as well? All right, I'll sing anything for you if you write it on the back of a $100 note, Don. Whatever you want. Times are tough, man. I need my air ticket right home. Just playing with you. What do we got? We're gonna do a beautiful ballad, correct? Here's a beautiful song called I Can't Help Falling in Love. And if you want to swing your hands side to side, please don't. I'm kidding. Ready? How you doing, guys? Give me a lot less of this and a lot more of that. It's the song. It says a little less conversation and a lot more action. I hope you like it. Come on, let's have some fun.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. sensation, the more action beats. All is activation, it's expansion on me. A little more my, a little less bark, a little less bark, a little more spark. Put your mouth and open up your heart to satisfy me. To satisfy me, baby. I've been a close horizon with sensory music, can you do some of me? It's moving on, I'll show you how to use it. Come along with me, which mind of me. Hey, less conversation, a little more action, please. All this activation, satisfaction of me. A little more fire, a little less fire, a little less fire, a little more fire. Close your mouth and open up your heart. It's satisfying me, a satisfying me, baby. Come on, baby, I'm tired of talking. Grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't cross the line, don't let get to that girl's guy. You just said we're around. A little less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation and satisfaction on me. A little more fun, a little less fun. My lord, I was listening to the band earlier on. You guys are amazing. I was having a great time listening to you guys. So please give all the other entertainers a big round of applause for being up here and the dancers. And I was in the change room with the dancers. And what? I closed my eyes. I said, I swear I wasn't looking. But then I made. Hey, they've done the whole thing, all right? Trust me, I saw it. It was research, that's all it was. By the way, who's locals? Where's all the locals? Make some noise. Anybody? All the Malays, hands up, yellow screen. Six of you, okay, wow. Times are tough, all right? Anybody from outside the country? I've got USA down there.
USA.
All right, Australia, anybody from Australia? Apart from me? Okay. Well, I'm actually from Malaysia. I came here 5 times in 1 year. Come on, that's gotta say something. And our friends, Danish? They are, yeah, two of them, yes. That's almost more than the Malays. Let me try again. Anybody from actually India? One lonely voice cried out. The Malay!
No, Malaysia!
Malaysia! That's what I said. So, I said it wrong. Okay, Malaysia, that's what I meant to say. Okay, 7 of you, alright. Where are you from, sir?
London.
We won't hold that against you. Okay, but welcome anyway. Alright, I'd like to do this song. This might be my last song, depends on. What? That's the boss over here. She's saying, why not? Get off. All right, we're going to do this beautiful song called Suspicious. All right, the original was Suspicious Mind. I've changed it to Suspicious Girlfriend, Suspicious Lover, and Suspicious Wife. All right, I dedicate it to you. Let's go. I'm kidding with you. Suspicious girl.
Wait for a little trip. I can walk out, show me why. Because I love you too much, baby. Here goes again, whoa, whoa. Asking where he's been. And you can see tears are crying.
Everybody,
we can fall together with suspicious minds. Suspicious of mine. So if an old friend I know starts
stop by to say g'day.
What I still see, suspicion in your eyes. Here you go again, whoa, whoa, whoa. Asking where he's been.
You'll understand why it was so important for them. There's a part in the song that says, so hush little baby, don't you cry. You know your daddy is bound to die. They knew they were going to war, and they knew most of them would never come back. I hope you enjoy it. Until we meet again, ladies and gentlemen, God bless you all. Big round of applause to the sound guys, the band, and everybody here. Please, give them a big round of applause. Thank you guys. American Trilogy, and thank you all for being here. God bless you all. All right. Is there someone? It wasn't on the list, that's all. So I was just going to find it right now.
Hey,
An American Trilogy. It should be there.
Wrong way.
Just do the search.
Haram,
haram, like.
That
one, bro, three quarter. You just keep going. I'll be with you anyway. If it's not there, don't worry about it. It's probably on the list. Have a look at the, listen. The USB, yeah, just put it in. You'd like to hear something else for the finale, instead of American Trilogy? You and your bloody hound dog.
Hound dog, jailhound.
All right. I want to hear you. Hound dog, how many people?
Jailhouse rock and jail.
An American Trilogy? Johnny be good?
Yeah, whatever you do, just daily.
They're all pretty much the same, man. What's the matter with you?
Boxer, yes.
Which one?
Boxer, yes.
Sing them all. You find it?
All
GD. Oh, don't worry about it. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to finish off. Elisa, don't worry about that. Can you please play Let Me Be There by Olivia Newton-John? Anybody know Olivia Newton-John? Now, if you don't know Olivia Newton-John, you've seen the movie Grease, the beautiful lady in the lead role. That's Olivia. She was Australian. This is a song that she recorded, but Elvis Presley did a version of this song. And this is going to be Elvis' version of Let Me Be There. I'm ready. Thank you once again, ladies and gentlemen.
Wherever you go, wherever you may wander, you'll surely know. I always wanna be there whenever you feel you need a friend to lean on. Here I am whenever you call. You know I'll be there.
Everybody,
let me be. Watching you grow and going through the changes in your life, that's how I know. I always wanna be there whenever you need. Need a friend to lean on. Here I am whenever you call.
From Australia, everybody. One more time.